The LinkedIn Resume Builder can help you create a professional-looking resume that will get you noticed by recruiters and hiring managers. The feature assists you in creating a professional-looking resume using existing data on your LinkedIn profile. In order to get started, click on the Jobs tab up at the top of your account. From the navigation menu here, I'll select More, and then I want to select Resume Builder. Here, you can upload an existing resume or create a new resume from information on your profile. I'm going to click Create from Profile. Next, as a premium member, you'll be able to enter in the job title you're searching for, and you'll receive customized keywords which you should consider adding to your profile if applicable. I'm going to type in Design Engineer, and then click Apply. Over here on the right, I can see the keywords that they are recommending for this position. On the left, you'll see the resume that was created for you. Notice that it contains the information from Jason's LinkedIn profile. Now, it's likely this won't be the final product, as you'll have to make edits to make it look as good as possible. You can make edits here by clicking on the pencil icon, and then editing inside of here and clicking Save. If you need to create a resume, the Resume Builder tool in LinkedIn can be a great resource.